First of all, let me just say that I have been a fan of this man since Oz. Do you understand Oz? That's how long he has been on the scene. Oh my God. Oh my God. You are amazing in Oz, but I know that you're not here for that.
No.
You are here for what?
I'm here for a short film that my good friend Kristen Hester directed that I'm in called The Middle Game. And it was a lot of fun to do, you know, and, you know, it keeps me, you know, keeps
fresh.
Fresh, yeah. It keeps the tool working, you know what I mean? You know, but you know, I'm in the game. I'm an actor. This is what I do.
You're a fantastic actor. I still can't believe that I get to talk to you. I used to just, but I digressed. But anyway, so tell us, why did you decide, or how important was it for you to play the part that you played in the series?
You know, like I had just finished doing Luke Cage, and then I was getting ready to do Spike Lee's She Gotta Have It.
I love She Gotta Have It.
She Gotta Have It looks good, right?
It looks good, and I saw the movie.
Yeah, oh, so you saw it. Okay.
Yes, I've seen the movie.
So this was an opportunity for me to play something different, you know, to really, like, chew on, like, a character and really, like, live him, you know. And it's a character who is dealing with some personal struggles with drug addiction, and he has an estranged daughter, and he takes care of his mother. He lives with his mother, and he's, like, that's beating him down. And it just gave me an opportunity to act, you know what I mean? Like, usually they're like, moms, you know, do some poetry. Moms do that. This has gave me an opportunity to, like, really dive in and, you know, be this character. So I'm happy about it.
So what's the next thing we're going to see you in?
Thanksgiving. Spike Lee's She Gotta Have It on, was it Amazon? No. Netflix.
Yes.
Yeah. Comes out Thanksgiving. So I'll be in that.
Well, thank you so much for stopping by. And you're just amazing.
Thank you, honey. Good to see you. Take care.